are, you might want to go check the first part. You can, of course, find that on my YouTube page. But for the people that are caught up, let's keep going, right? And keep kicking locks. Now, of course, Sully has been taken. So we're trying to find him. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to climb some of these rocks. Or not. Nope. Definitely do. For anyone who hasn't had the pleasure of playing these, get yourself a PS4 and play them now. Because they're just works of art. They're just... especially the second game, but all three are just fantastic experiences. Little linear. You won't get too much enjoyment out of exploring. But aside from that... But I've always been a fan of linear games. I like games that start and finish.
Here they come.
These guys are no match for me, are you kidding me? So apparently they can still shoot me when I'm close to the cover. Whoa. Bad shooting day. There we go. See? No match. Always pick up the ammo. Always. There's one guy thought he could take me? Are you kidding me? Can I shoot this open? No. Whoa! Just stop for a second and appreciate this view. This is so awesome. Wow. So beautiful. All right. So apparently you can't just fall off. There's fall damage, so let's try that again. I have a feeling I can jump onto this. Drop down. I think I saw a guy over here, so let me take him out quickly. A few guys, apparently. Alright. I don't know if I should go sneak attack this guy, or... Yeah, see? That's how it's done. Pick up this AK, we're good. Looks like a barrel there, but I don't know if I want to shoot it. Why not? Let's cause him. There we go. Is there any barrels over there? I don't wanna... Is that Arnold Schwarzenegger? What is going on with that guy's voice?
Damn it.
Yeah. I don't know if I got him, but... Oh, see, they got the same idea. Why don't I just run up? Run and gun this. Yeah, I knew there's more. There had to be more. Get these guys quick. I think there's a barrel up there. Yeah. There's probably still one up there, but... Yep. Kidding me more? Hey.
You're mine now. That's right. He's over there. Shoot to kill. Stop him.
Well, I'm getting into risky territory here. Yeah! I feel like Batman right now.
Oh no.
Maybe regain my health a little bit before I do that again. Alright. That's done. Ooh, shotgun. I don't know which one to go with, but I haven't been using the shotgun. Let's use it. Why not? Nice. Collectible. All right, let's progress. Thought I saw something shiny over there. It's fun. I like it. Shoots him back far. Wow. No range. Like all shotguns. Yeah. Get himself. I don't know where this guy went. Oh, there he is. Look at this. Yeah. I need more AK ammo, but I don't know which guy's had some. Kind of scouted out. There we go. All filled up, ready to go. Oh, I was hoping I got him before that happened. Whoa. Yep, I saw that coming. I guess I have to do this first part again. Didn't count for anything. Waste two bullets. Three. Why don't I waste them all? Be more fun that way. Got a nice achievement there. Yeah. Yep. Blast through him. Get to these guys. You take a more patient approach to this. There we go. Guy still alive? There's a guy to the right. Okay. Wasn't patient. Could have got a headshot. Yeah, screw patience. No. Enziguri you. Alright. I clear this area. I think I gotta head to the next. Can I jump up? Okay. I think I see a collectible. Might as well pick it up, I see it. Let's jump down for now. Explore a little bit. Maybe I'll check out this area over here. I don't think anything's over here, but... you never know, right? Yeah. Definitely need to be over here. And head up there. Now, can I... run and grab that? Wow. I didn't think I could actually grab that because there's no ledge, but... apparently you can. So the other fall killed me, but that one didn't. What's going on, Naughty Dog? Making broken games. Whoa! So much for stealth. Guys, who do they think they are? Oh, come on. Yeah. Pick up that shotgun. I'm not gonna waste the bullets this time, though. Good to go. This time I'll be very quiet.
Cheery.
Alright, nothing to do with that. I definitely remember this. I cannot jump that. I think I gotta go this way and climb over. I remember I spent about a good hour the first time. I don't know what I was doing, but I was doing the level backwards. I was trying to... Don't ask me how, but I was. I'm an old pro now. Okay. Oh, this is good. They're gonna fall in. Yeah. Don't know if I can make this. I'm not gonna risk it. I love that he's doing this climbing. Yeah, there we go. Classic. I love that he was climbing with the gun in his hand. Probably not the most practical, but that's fine. Okay, I thought that was a platform. Apparently it's not. It leads to death. Hello. See, that didn't look like a platform. I just guessed. So, I got lucky there.
Bingo.
This really, at a lot of moments, is a platformer game. A lot of people don't realize that. But it's a melting pot of genres. It's a shooter, it's a puzzle game, and then in instances like this, it's a platform game. And I guess what makes the series so great is that it's not just one thing. You know, there's quick time events, there's... Which now are slightly cliche, but at the time... weren't as cliche. Actually, I think if a game was to feature a lot of quick time at this point, it'd be kind of a welcome mechanic because it just isn't around anymore. I mean, you got them in the God of War series, but...
Oh, man.
The Order had some. And that's a game that got a bad rap. It was a lot better than people thought it was, or thought it would be. And I think a lot of people that are bashing the game haven't actually played the game. I thought it was severely underrated. Definitely, it was... I think it's the best game of 2015, and I know a lot of people disagree with that, but... It's misunderstood. High level of concentration at this point. Get some range with this. Not much, but some. Come on. Alright, too far from that, but... Alright, that... Oh! It looked like everybody, but... apparently is not. Is that everybody now? No. I just saw someone in the corner of my eye. There we go. Nope. Gotta pick up all this ammo because... I'm running low. 36 on my pistol. I like to have a little more than that, at least 40. See all the remnants of the plane. The crash from earlier. But no sight of Elena. Now to find Elena, and eventually Sully. If he's alive, of course.
Oh boy.
Let's get a little bit closer to these guys, because... Times two ammo! Who do you think you are? Grab this. Helpful shotgun. Blast my way through. Well, looks like everybody now. I don't know if I climb back up or... what the plan is. Let me try... I didn't explore over here. I don't know if I can... Yep. What the hell, man? What is with this? What is going on? One... A little bit of a glitch there with the grenade. Get these guys out. You don't need to be here. You're just in my way. I'll stick with the AK for now. I would like some pistol. There we go. This game knows what I want. Everything that I want. Whoa!
Better watch where I'm going.
Yikes. Try not crossing that.
Hang on, Elena.
Now that's a jump. I always love these parkour sequences. Tomb Raider does it really well, the new Tomb Raiders. series. Then again, it borrows heavily from this game. Nice and easy. Probably get this guy too, as well. Okay. Thought there'd be more to that, but that's fine. There's definitely more guys, and I really don't feel like getting in a firefight, but... Yeah, okay, well... That's too bad. Yep. I'll just throw this. Have fun. This could have been easy, painless. Well, for me. What is going on? I have no clue who I need to shoot at. Alright. Maybe I'll play this a little more strategic. Oh. I'm not gonna play with that though. Actually, a shotgun would be nice at this moment. I don't think these even went off, did they? Hoping I was far enough. I don't know if I was. I think I got a little damage, but nothing too crazy. I hate these guys that like to creep up. I need to go back for ammo. There we go. This gives me a nice opportunity to maybe hit one of these guys.
Oh boy.
Like some ammo. There we go. Seems like everybody at this point can kind of move forward. Debate about that shotgun, though. Why not? I'll take it.
Sweet.
That's fun.
That's what I needed.
But I will avoid those.
Yes.
All right. Okay. Thought I could hop, skip, and jump over it, but apparently not. There we go. That's how it's done. This looks like a nice little secret passage. There's got to be a collectible up here or something. Yeah. Time to scale this. It's gonna be a blast.
You have to be kidding.
I can't wait to see what they do with the movie. The proposed... Oh, we're on Chapter 5, The Fortress. Awesome. The proposed movie... Of course, Nathan Fillion would have been perfect as Nathan Drake, but he's a little old at this point. I think they could go a different direction with the character, of course. But...
Ahead, don't look down.
I feel like I don't want to just rush through this. It seems like a moment where I kind of want to take my time. I could rush through it, but... Yeah, the movie, hopefully it turns out. I know the talks is Mark Wahlberg as Nathan Drake, which I'm not in favor of. He's a little old for the job. That's okay. I think it would add a level of hokiness to it. You know, throw an unknown in there maybe. Okay. I don't know who to play Sully. Maybe J.K. Simmons? Maybe?
Wasn't I just out here?
I've always had this vision that Elena would be perfect. Be the perfect role for Keira Knightley. I know that's odd, but... She works well in action films. You see that in Pirates of the Caribbean, although I've only seen 1 in 4. So. Can't remember if she was even in 4. I think Orlando Bloom was not. Alright. I'm gonna make this jump right. Pow! Felt like Batman in the 60s comic, or in the 60s show. You want that? No, I want the pistol. Big fan of the pistol. Big fan of the pistol. This is ridiculous. Whoa, great minds think alike. Where's this guy? Thank you. There's gotta be more. Get my health back and I'll just own these guys. Only fools and Nathan Drake rush in. No! Nice body physics there. Big fan. Big fan. Change the pistol up, at least. Head down, or what? This is too wide open. I feel like we're going to come back and there's going to be guys. We've been here. Who called it? I called it.
Okay.
I don't know if I like this pistol.
Okay.
Whoa! Not cool, man. Not cool. I think I may, need to take this a little slower. Except when they're up in my face. Guy's taking a lot. He must have a lot of body armor on. No, I don't think I have any more grenades to throw at the turret. This isn't looking good. At least I can eliminate that guy, get this guy up the top. Yeah, no grenades. There we go. Patience. It's all you need. Okay. Gonna look for where I need to go. May possibly be this. Nope. Climb up that. Feel I need to get up there somehow. I don't think these vines will do it. I know I'm missing something that's right in front of my face. So let's reset this. Not sure what this is, but... I had to come over here for some reason. Wouldn't just have this spot. Through here? This looks promising. Yeah, this looks good. I hear gunshots, that's a good sign. I mean, in game. Anywhere else, that's not good. No good shot. But let's find where we need to go. There we go.
No sign of her. It's either very good or very bad.
Pinto! Sialano! Chepatan! Buka Pinto! Ah, Tai!
It worked! There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
Oh boy is right. A nice pistol, but revolver, I don't know. I don't know my guns. There's not a lot of ammo on it, so I'm not gonna take it. Cause I'm having a bad shooting day. Like most days. Bet it did. What's that guy doing just rolling on the ground? Well, looks like it. Let's progress. Good feeling about this window up there. No, I don't. So we ziplined over here. What was the real reason? Right. There's no run button, so I can't go any faster. Can I jump this? No. The door's open. Hey. I know I said bullets are a good sign, but don't shoot at me. Get a little closer and then pop him. Oh. Come on, come on. Oh my god. Is there someone in here? Yeah. Whoa. Just shoot, shoot, shoot. Let's stay back until my health regenerates a little bit because that was scary. Three bullets? I can't do that.
Whoa!
Can't hold shelter against that. That's weird. Seems like it. Now it's a matter of getting up there. I don't know if I need to be up there. I think I really just have to cross this bridge. No. Do I need to get in this hole? No. All right. No clue. Let me go back up here, because this looked the most promising. Not yet. Shoot the barrel. Sit. Where's the barrel? Cannonball. Yeah, ammo.
This place could use a good plumber.
This doesn't look good.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
Come on! Oh, I hear that, but I don't know where it is. Thank you for the ammo. Yeah, but where are you? Superman punch you. That wasn't really a Superman punch, but close enough. Are you kidding me? You know how big you are? I know I have to get up here somehow. I don't know if I can climb up here. Probably not. Oh, I'm going to have to use these platforms. Somehow. There we go. Get some ammo while I'm up here. Why not, right? There we go. Little ledges here. Hopefully I can jump up to these. Definitely cannot. Have to find another way. This looks promising. Another great aspect of this game is the quiet moments. Yeah, we just had a big firefight with tons of guys, but it slows the game down a little bit. Leaves it quiet. There we go. Is that enough? Yeah, I'll probably have to do it for this side as well. Now that I've got these ledges, water makes me able to reach them. little more water. Yep. Jump right in. Now I should be able to reach this. Chapter 6, Unlocking the Past. I'm not aware of how many chapters are in this game. I want to guess 16. A lot of games are 16 for some reason. I don't know if this is a magic number or what.
Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower?
Oh, son of a bitch!
You know what? I actually think the game is 22 or 24. Around there, if I remember right. I could be totally wrong, but... I got them all. Okay, let's set up. Nope. Not before I get the ammo, of course. Whoa! Come on, man. Headshot expert already. I don't know what level you can make it to, but hopefully it unlocks a trophy. I like trophies. Always nice. Especially when you get some that you weren't going for. Makes you feel like you actually accomplished something. You haven't, but that's okay. Climb in here. Alright. Looks like I can climb this, but I don't know how to get over there without hurting. Oh. I think I see it. Hopefully there's no fall damage for this. Really? Sure, I'll take the hint. Oh, did it expire? It's not gonna give me the hint anymore? I think I just got the hint again, but... Now, normally, if I was playing this on my own, I would just find the way. I wouldn't use the hint, unless I was really, truly stuck for a while. But, for the sake of beating the game, I'll use it. I've challenged myself. This is uneasy. I just want to get through it. I just want to play. This looks good.
What's this?
Look at that, didn't even use the hint. Whenever these are short, yeah. Usually means you have to climb on it. And it did. Seagull? Get away, Seagull. Seagulls are the worst. Anybody who aids seagulls is the worst. Okay. Nice jump, Drake. No! Now, every time I think of Drake, or when I say Drake, I just think of musician. Being from Toronto, it's funny because everybody thinks I know Drake. You know? No, I don't know Drake. I've seen him. Not a concert. I'm not a fan of his music, but he does come to a lot of the Toronto Raptors games. I'm a big basketball fan, so see him there. Climbing. Although Drake hasn't been at a lot of games this season. Must be working on an album or something, I don't know. I gotta be paying more attention. This is crazy. How do you die on that? Wouldn't let me go up. Maybe spin around to another section? Nope. It wants me to go up. There we go. One of these should be open. Just keep climbing.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Gross. Feeling I can't just jump down. Or, can I use the rope? Yeah. Awesome. Saves a lot of time. Now, what door does this unlock? This problem where I miss things that are right in front of my face. And I backtrack too far. It's just a mess. Life's a mess. So I came down here. That's too far back. Has to be around here somewhere. Alright, so I jump off. It's gotta be down here. It has to be. But where? It's not this door. It's not that door. It's not this door. It's not this door. Where it's lit up? Probably. Scary.
The hell is she?
Yes. Replenish that ammo, which usually means that there's guys coming up. And this looks like cover, which usually means there's... Yeah, look at this. Textbook. I like clockwork. Do I have grenades? Yes, I do. Whoa! Oh! Fantastic. Although that would have been a lot better had I used it on the turret up there. Because this is probably my death. Looks like one turret guy and one guy over here. Come on, before he... It's not gonna happen. Now where's my guy? Alright, I got that open. But what for? Whoa, come on. Get this baby reloaded. Brutal. There we go. I don't know what was wrong last. Yeah. Looks hollow. Always go back when you fall. It's usually a collectible, but none this time. No, but there's one there. Ooh, ammo.
These aren't Spanish.
her English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there.
Francis Drake. Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
He's over here!
Oh. Any more of you? I'm going with the shotgun this time. AK's just not cutting it. Okay, so I'm back here. No. Haven't been here.
That must be Drake's tower.
I wonder where I need to go. See, this is where I need the AK.
It's gonna hurt in the morning.
No, I do not want the micro. Now that I get the AK, I'm going to need the shotgun. I'm gonna play your game, Uncharted. Drake's Fortune. Just happened. I didn't want that. Is there an easy way to get back up? Great. Always pick up the ammo. A lot of running just to get back to where I was. No, I made that same mistake the first time I went down there. And probably every time I've played this game, I've made that mistake. Just being, must be a natural reaction or something. I don't know what it is. I'm back. I guarantee I'm gonna fall. This looks like I need to be around here. If I could get to it. There we go. Oh my gosh. That was the most awkward jump I've ever encountered in this game.
Where'd she go?
The music is so good in this game. It's optimistic, yet there's a sense of terror.
Ugh.
really this platforming aspect is really a puzzle, if you think about it, in some terms. It's about knowing where you can and can't jump to. And sometimes there's trial and error like that. Did not think I could make that one. I feel like I'm pretty close to the top of the tower.
This must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Watch this! Oh, crap.
No? No good? Okay.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show, Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep, it'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Sebastian, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. Oh, it's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Jamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Ah, damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up it too!
Hang on!
And I'm actually going to stop it there. That's a perfect opportunity. When I jump back in this, it's going to be awesome. All right. Well, thank you everybody for watching. And thank you for watching next time, hopefully. I should be back soon, next couple days. So check back and we'll play some more. Thanks.